All right, guys, we're back with some more skate, exactly where we left off, so let's just get right into it.
How you doing?
I'm good, good. I remember this. This is at the very top of the map, isn't it? Ooh, I'm in here with the pros. Yeah, right, I'm sorry. Rat tray, cardio. Bro, what am I doing? No, actually, what am I doing? Let me tighten up. Bro, what am I doing? I didn't know you could do that in this game. Dude! No, bro. We got this. Let me restart. It's tough. The spot is tough. I just don't know why he can't do that. There we go. Yeah, nobody's beating that. What is this place modeled after? Like Oregon, probably? Because it has the mountains and the city and all that. Excuse me. Yeah, this has to be Oregon. Or like Washington. Forget I said anything. This could be Washington too, actually. How do you get 900 points? With no change in the leaderboard, it makes me think that everyone is not stepping it up enough. Bail! Thank you. That looks like maybe serious brain damage. Probably. Thank you. I don't know how he got 900. I can't even get up there. Bro, can you... I can still win, I think. Yeah, it's cool. We should be tied. Alright, I'm still ahead. Dude, this looks so cool. Like, what even is this? Nobody's beating it. Can you get on the roof? I'm gonna try it. That bill button is clutch. I don't even have to do it that time. He just ran straight. You can't get on the roof. He took my flow! And there's a rail up there too. This is about to be so tough. Oh, that would have been disgusting. I'm not getting enough speed or height or something. Height. Not enough speed that time. What am I doing? It's not hooking, bro. Good stuff, good stuff.
Yo, you burnt that place down to the ground. Yo, there's some T-Mobile event going on over here. That's some corporate stuff right there. You know what that means? Money.
I still don't know if this is the right way to proceed.
Stop.
So what are we doing?
All right, let's go.
Oh, how'd I get up there?
I'm seeing a lot of good skateboarders out there and a lot of good possibilities. Let's put it all together. Good skateboarders, good course. Let's make this happen. That's what you're made of. I know you got that.
There we go. That's too easy. I think after this I'm gonna go find Danny, because that's what it said on. I don't know if that's how you proceed or not. I don't know. Skate 3 is so straightforward. That's why I like it. Like, you don't have to do all this extra stuff. You just have to sell boards. Well, yeah, just sell a million boards. So that's how you beat the story. But for this, it doesn't even tell you. Okay, man. best shot. No, come on. Jerry Sue. What just happened? What is a T-Mobile sidekick? Is that those little phones that would like flip out into a keyboard? What did I do the first time that I didn't get a score for? How am I not getting... Oh, wait. How is that not counting? What just happened? Bro. I was doing a 1 foot. That's embarrassing. I think. Do I have to jump like directly where the arrows are? I guess so. Bro, I still won though. GG's.
Yo, you did some ill skating today. Dude, you got broke off.
Yo, shut up. GVR hits town. Go find Danny. Where's Danny? Where is he? He's at here, I think. I honestly don't know what to do. Just do another contest, I guess. The final event. This one's really hard, I'm pretty sure. I had trouble with this one.
What's up?
Yeah, this one's hard. Why are you paying attention? I can do good on the first two, and I think I can just cheese on the third one and still win. Oh, it's the longest run. What, dude, what am I getting caught on? I cannot get last place on this, so I definitely will not win. Bro, how?
Come on, people, there's no change in the leaderboard. This could be yours.
Shoot. I gotta get second here. Bro, what? Alright, we're tied for first. Gotta lock in for this third round here. What is this? Best trick? Out of the whole plaza? Yep, it's game time. Showboat. Saw me. Let's go.
Hey, you just wrecked shop in the Sandman Street Series, and now you got an invite to TVR? That's what I'm talking about. Dude, you just got surfed.
Go find Danny Way if you want to go big. Bro, where is Danny? I just don't. Danny Way. Oh, here he is.
Yo, check it out. Danny's up there. Let's get up there.
Yeah, hey, what's
hey,
up?
Hey, check it out.
Dude, this is a sick bomb drop. You gotta jump through the hole to land on the ramp. Land on your board, not your face.
Bro, why does it keep going that way? Just jump straight. Thank you.
Dude, you just did it first try. That's pretty nuts.
Yeah, I know. Should I do these? I guess I'll start doing these. Oh, sorry.
Oh, you came back to bang this out, huh?
Oh, this one's hard. I remember this.
Yo, can you give me an iller spot? Look at this. Alright, you know what to do. Dude, do you just walk into people like that? Yo, you got work right there. Rolling.
No, wait, this wasn't it.
Yo, you're gonna be psyched on this one. Check it out.
Probably.
Dude, you killed it!
Oh, I killed it. Nah, that was tough, though.
Buddy,
is that Rob Dyrdek?
What's up, dude?
Hey,
still trying to get you. There's a lot of stuff to get into in here, so be.
It's your time to shine. Let's see those skills.
You're gonna be so psyched when you see how sick this is.
Probably.
Now that was awesome with a big capital A.
Bobby D.
Going on, what's up?
What's up, brother?
Got a lot of options in here, my friend.
All right, this camera's on. Let's get to work.
Two more, come on, we got this. Dude, I swear.
Time's running out.
Thank you.
Let's play that back.
Yeah, let's not. That was horrible. We don't need to see all that. All right, I'm gonna stop there. I don't know, dude. Like, I'll do some research on how to progress in the story. But thank you guys for watching. Hold on. Thank you guys for watching. See you next video. Peace out.